Hello everyone and welcome to our story session. Today I am telling you a very wonderful story and our story name is The Greedy Dog. What is our story name? The Greedy Dog. Okay? Listen carefully. Now shall I start? All of you ready now? All the best all of you. One day a dog was passing by a river. He had a bone in his mouth. He looked up into the water and saw his own reflection in it, thinking that it was a bone.